Ladies and gentlemen, we should welcome the fighters.